In this video, I'm going to show you how to use the power of Frontend Admin to allow your users to add content from the front end without ever needing to log into WordPress. Please give us a like, subscribe to our channel, and give us a 5-star review on WordPress.org. Alright, so let's take a look at the default behavior of WordPress. Right now I'm logged in as an author, and if I want to add a post over here, I'm going to have to come here to the top left, click on Dashboard, I'll be taken to the dashboard, hover over Posts, and click on Add New Post, and then I'll be taken to this page where I can add my new post. Now what if I don't want the user to come into the WordPress dashboard in order to add new posts? That's where Frontend Admin comes in. Let's log in as an admin. Okay, I logged in as an administrator, and now this is my administrator account, and you can see my test account, which is an author. Now the first thing we're going to do is we're going to block all authors from the WordPress dashboard so that they won't have access. So in order to do that, hover over Frontend Admin and click Settings. Then click on Dashboard. This screen will allow you to decide who exactly has access to the WordPress dashboard. Let's choose Hide by Role, and we're going to choose the author role. Let's also hide subscribers and contributors, and you can redirect them to whatever page you want, but by default it's the home page. Save settings, and let's see how that looks as our author. Let's go back to the home page. As you can see, there's no bar on the top. And let's reload this. And as you can see, the user was redirected to their home page. It's that simple. Next, we're going to add a little button over here under the post list that's going to allow the user to add a new post from the front end. Now let's dive back into our admin account. Alright, now that we're back here, let's hover over Frontend Admin and click Forms. Click Add New Form. And name this new post form. And under select type, select new post form. Publish. As you can see, you have a full form with post title, post content, post excerpt, featured image, post status, and submit button. You can also add here ACF fields. We're not going to get into that in this video. Now, by default, only administrators can see this form, since this form will add posts to the website from the front end. Therefore, you have to configure the permissions. Scroll down to Form Submissions, and under the Permissions tab, you can see the conditions. These conditions will decide who can see the form and also the submissions list. Uncheck Submissions List, and under Select by Role, you're going to want to add Author. This will make sure that all authors can also see the form. Save changes. Now finally, you're going to want to go into the modal window tab. This is going to give us a little button that's going to open up a pop-up window so that the new post form doesn't take up the whole page. You're going to see in a second. Just click Show on Modal and add new post for the text. And save changes. You're going to want to copy the little shortcode and click on Pages and go to the home page. And click on Edit Homepage. Here's the homepage, and as you can see, I have the post list. Under the post list, add a block, and we're gonna want just add a paragraph and paste your shortcode. Update, and let's see how that looks on the front end as an author. Let's reload the page. And here's the front end of the homepage. As you can see, I have a little add new post button. Now you might wanna style this with CSS, but the point is that we have this button, and if we click on it, we'll be given a little pop-up that adds a form that will add a post. Let's add a new post. Hello there. And you can add a featured image. Let's add a little excerpt. This is the best post. And submit. Now it's going to reload the page and you're going to see your new post. And so it's that easy. Now your users can add new content from the front end without ever needing to log into the WordPress dashboard. Thanks for watching. If you like this content, please leave a comment and let us know what you want to see next.